Ladies and gentlemen, I hail from the great state of Arkansas. We know from personal experience that we don't need Hillary Clinton in the White House. I have been in the public arena during the administration of six presidents, from federal prosecutor under President Reagan to Congress, the DEA, and then Homeland Security after 9/11. I have seen America at its best, and I have seen America put to the test. There has never been a more urgent time for leadership. America's strength and boldness are desperately needed on the world stage, and a new energy is demanded at home to build our economy and to defeat terrorism. Strength, boldness, and new energy are not words that describe Hillary Clinton. This is the same Hillary we knew in Arkansas and later in Washington for so many years. Hillary always wanted more government, and her dreams have only gotten bigger. Regretfully, she offers more of the same uncertain leadership in fighting terrorism, the same failed top-down approach to health care, where Washington tells the states what to do, the same nanny state regulations that strangle the economic strength of America. If you like the last 8 years, then Hillary will give you double for your trouble. But good things are happening in the states. In Arkansas, we are creating jobs and leading in computer science education. Unemployment is the lowest in the recorded history of Arkansas, and we have $177 million surplus. We can do better, though, for our country at the national level. We need a president that values the role of the states, will destroy ISIS, and jumpstart our economy. Ladies and gentlemen, experience matters. On the campaign trail, Hillary Clinton emphasized her experience. Yes, experience matters, but judgment matters more. Despite her experience, Hillary Clinton's poor decisions have produced bad results. Just think about it. Hillary Clinton's radical attempts at so-called reform of the nation's healthcare system would have been more destructive than even Obamacare has been. Hillary Clinton's bad judgment, as you heard last night, left us four dead Americans in Benghazi. It resulted in instability in Egypt, Syria, and Libya, the rise of ISIS, the resurgence of Russia, and emboldened North Korea. Inappropriate ties between foreign governments and the Clinton Foundation, and a more dangerous world. When it comes to being commander-in-chief, we don't want a president who, in the words of the FBI, is extremely careless in the handling of classified material. Donald Trump represents a different kind of leadership. He is exactly the kind of transparent, straight-talking leader America needs right now. A Hillary Clinton presidency will endanger our national security. It will be the wrong direction for our economy and will undermine the innovation coming from the states. A Trump presidency will be about the art of the possible. Donald Trump is the right leader for our time. Mike Pence is the right leader for our time. Thank you. God bless America.